A suspected DWI crash leaves two dead in Fort Worth. It happened around 9:30 last night on West Loop 820 in Chapin. Police say a car hit another car, causing that car to roll over, hit the median, and burst into flames. The driver and a passenger were trapped inside and both died at the scene. Now, the car that hit it did stop. Police say that driver expected to face charges.